Hey guys, what is going on? This is MDog967 here, and today I'm coming before you once again to play some more Kingdom Hearts 3. Today we will be finishing Olympus Coliseum. Let's just jump right in to it. Well, not necessarily Olympus Coliseum. In 1 and 2, the world is called Olympus Coliseum, but not in 3. In 3, it's just known as Olympus. So let's just get straight into it. Let's go. Let's do this. And before we really get started, if you're new to the channel, subscribe so that you can see the rest of the series as I slowly work on it. And if you're familiar with the channel, make sure that you have the notification bell ring so that you get notified of every time I upload. Yeah, make sure to share the video around. I will be putting the link to my Discord server in the description, so yeah. Well, with that being said, let's just watch this.
Gosh, it's amazing.
That's a lot of Heartless. Big Heartless. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay. You can't. Nowhere is safe. Except maybe like right here. Items. High potion. Sora. So my high potion was useless. Oh my goodness. Boom, sucker. Shotlock. Shotlock commands hold R1 and move L or R to lock on the enemies of your choice, then press X to unleash. I agree, Donald. Hercules must be at the top. And I'm destroying stuff that was created by the gods. That'll put you in a bad place with the gods faster than anything else. Dang, this world is so cool. All right, no time to get distracted. Probably gonna time-lapse this. Don't know why I'm making this comment. This will be time-lapsed out. So I could probably just stop talking in total, but that's boring. So, we're slowly making our way up. Always be checking. Always be checking. Can't dive into the clouds, sadly. That'd be cool. Thank you.
bad guys. Go second form. King of Hearts. Boom. Well, that was fast. All right, let's go. Save point and a chest. Let's check that chest. Realm of the Gods. Not what I meant to do, but okay. We're going to save. Yes. And keep going. Because that's what we do. We keep going. Heroes never quit. Boom. Now I can take on the small guy. And what's this? Rail gauntlets. While riding rail gauntlets, you'll need to defend yourself from foes. Average. Cool. Freaking Woody Woodpecker looking things. What the heck, man? Chance. once you can actually land hits on them, they're not that bad. But it's a matter of landing said hits. Not even the Titan is as bad as those guys. Like, the Titan, not gonna lie, kinda. Too predictable. Easy to dodge and block. Just utterly avoid. So, yeah. This world's turned out to be fairly easy.
Here's our ticket up.
While targeting with Shotlock with reticle, you can also press square to instantly move to targeted location. This is called air stepping. Air stepping doesn't deplete the focus gauge, so you can use it whenever you like.
Here it makes the best of the left player.
We'll have to climb up, but what'll we use for buttholes?
Let's see.
Get up high enough and drive down on it and attack it.
This high enough?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It'll say when it's your fallen.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
That is going to be useful. Elixir, very useful. Another chest, still useful. A potion, yay! I love being the weirdo that I am. All right, save and then on to the boss. Don't know if we'll make it out alive. Probably will. Hopefully, at least.
I swear to you, Hades, when I get out of it.
Dang, we beat Hercules up.
I'm the one giving orders now, Bolt Boy.
Don't get too comfortable. We beat Hercules, Hades, to the top.
Huh?
What?
We're gonna stop you!
What?
One Titan on its own wasn't too bad. Several at once, all together?
It's on! Yeah!
This is gonna be fun. Oh, so much fun. We taking on Titans, boys. And I am going to die. Okay. Donald, you almost killed it. Not even kidding. Donald almost took down a Titan. Well, there's one Titan out of the way. Now, just to deal with the other. We're just whittling at this mother trucker's health. But now we know how to fight him. And how to get up there 10 times easier. Bit of help would be nice, guys. Just saying, like. And I just got massive deja vu. Boom! Just beat that boss fight. That actually wasn't too bad. It was difficult, but not too difficult. One Titan, one more Titan to go. Goodness. Gotcha. We scratched it, yay. Shysta.
Thank you.
Whoa! Come on, we can get to it. don't know where my friends went. They did it. By the seems of it, at least. Frick. Donald, please heal me. Please heal me. Donald, I'm begging you.
That was close.
Oh, you have no idea. Get there. Boom. Gonna die. We don't die on this team. Mother trucker. Bit more.
It's over.
I am a determined mother trucker. Can't get rid of me that easily. There. I'm close to death, but he's closer in relative terms. No! Asshole! Background noise. We did it. Or not. 'Cause they're all back to life. Oh, not this mother trucker again.
So what? There are four of us, too.
Actually, I think I can make it five.
Okay. Is that
enough?
I would gladly stay up in my
sleep. No! Thank you, my boy.
Yeah! Yes, absolutely.
Now, watch your old man's work.
Hi.
Okay.
That is awesome. Send a raging Titan tornado into space and watch it blow up. That is cool.
I can't believe it! I put 18 years into that plan and you probably ruined it! I really don't like you.
Just give it up already.
I try.
You'll never beat her, no matter how many times you try.
Yeah, stay in the underworld where you belong.
Yeah.
It's enough
funny.
Already! I did not come this far to be ridiculed by Zeus, High and Mighty, his little sunspot, and a trio of clowns! You know what? I'll just go ahead and destroy you!
Hades! The exit is that way.
The exit is that way.
Hold on. I almost forgot.
Yeah.
That one's for trying to wreck thieves.
You'll pay for this! I have a very, very long memory. I can still dunk your little nutmeg in a river of death! Really happy with me.
Nice.
And then he told me,
Are you sure you want to leave all this behind?
Isn't that
proud of you?
Your home?
I knew in my heart you'd be good at it.
I can see my family anytime I want. If I stayed, I'd have to be apart from the person I love most. And that life would be empty.
Speaking the truth, Herc. Speaking the truth.
I finally know where I belong.
Hercules! I only wish.
Sora!
But you have to be here for that.
Question. Can I help?
And you're not, so
it's
obviously
okay.
I just got out of the
I think
the
I'm meant to figure it out for myself. I'll find my strength the way you found yours. Something to fight for. With all my heart. I guess you did have the answer.
Well, you've got heart, Sora. Just keep at it, and I know you'll be stronger than ever.
Yeah, I might even end up stronger than you are.
There he goes again.
There he goes again. Hero's Origin. Trophy earned. Clash of the Gods. Some of the Keyblades that you earn are capable of changing shape or form-changing. Each Keyblade has its own unique form changes with it. While a Keyblade is form-changed, you will gain access to different combos and magic, as well as devastating finishing move that can be activated by pressing triangle. When you form-change the Keyblade, Sora's appearance may change accordingly, and you will gain access to a new set of specialized abilities. Some form changes are better for defense, others for casting magic,
experiment to see what works best for you. The hero's origin keyblade can be form changed into a defense-oriented weapon called the counter shield.
Well, I mean, that's just awful.
Equipment, Sora. Up to 3 keyblades at the same time to switch between them. Move the cursor. Boom, boom, boom.
I did get that. It was silly. I did chuckle.